We're following a developing story out of Yuma. Two U.S. Border Patrol agents are in critical condition after an accident at a checkpoint. This happened Saturday at a border checkpoint on Interstate 8 between Welton and Yuma. The NBC affiliate in Yuma says the two agents were flown to a Phoenix area hospital with serious injuries, and there's no word on their condition this morning.